This wasn't part of my agenda, but I'm always happy to crush a hero. It keeps the rabble in line, shows them that there is no one.
Does anyone but you believe your lies?
Silver, I got it from here.
Well, look who's back from the dead. The little blue savior. But what's that I smell? You reek of fear. Glad to see I left an impression.
That's not fear. I ran all the way over here. And you haven't left an impression. I don't know anything about you, not even your name.
You may call me Infinite. In the brief moments that remain to you.
Oh, great! See, Infinite? Now we're getting to know each other. So, what's your favorite color? Do you like long, romantic walks on the beach? What's the source of your power? You can skip the first two questions if you like.
The source of my power is none of your concern.
Sorry, but you've just got to share the secret of your power with me. I insist.
You're insisting is futile.
Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa!
Sonic, you okay?
Still thrashing around, I see. Filthy little sewer rat.
Haven't you seen a hedgehog before? Come on, I'll show you my spines. Can grow. I get more powerful every second.
I will teach you to hold that tongue next time. You can count on it. The last time, but you will still lose. As I predicted, you're not even worth the effort to finish off.
I gotta figure out the secret of his power.
I failed Sonic. Well, I mean this world, Sonic. And Eggman's monster got him. But you're here now. It's like the world needs a Sonic. Any Sonic to keep things in balance. If we defeat Eggman, this war will be over. And if we can figure out the secret to his power, maybe we can get you home. Hey, the sensor is picking up Eggman. Let's hurry. Undamaged. The enemy is here somewhere. You better be on your guard, Sonic.
SBO here. My team's engaging the enemy in the orbital tunnel. I think we can hold them off for now. No, wait! Watch out! The masked one's here. The monster that took down Sonic.
Stay focused, rookie! We're off to find a shuttle!
Thank you.
Hey, that looks like a freight train!
It's carrying supplies. I don't think it's armed or anything.
With that, the disposal of the Phantom Ruby prototypes is complete.
It was a defective model. It could only record the DNA of the one that triggered it.
Only a being with my strength of will could ever activate it.
It doesn't matter now, with the lab locked down in Mystic Jungle.
Which reminds me, didn't you run into Sonic there after he escaped?
Yes, but he was powerless against me. There is no need for concern.
You let the Hedgehog live? That is a great source of concern!
For you, perhaps. He has beaten you for decades, yet I defeated him in our first encounter.
Phantom Ruby prototypes? And Sonic is alive?
What is it?
Nothing. We move forward with the plan.
Of course! When it's complete, the resistance will be erased. The world will be nothing but ashes, from which a glorious Eggman Empire will rise.
And the resistance will yield to the Phantom Ruby's power.
All
will submit.
What? You! I don't have time for this. Genius scares me sometimes.
That means you miscalculated. That's a failure in my book.
To surpass expectations is the ultimate of genius. I wouldn't expect you to understand.
Like you've got a chance to win. It's adorable. Almost makes me feel bad that we're never going to do this little dance again. In just 3 short days, my plan will eliminate the bothersome lot of you.
Wait, 3 days? And what plan?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise. You know what they say, the anticipation of the end is worse than the end itself. Maybe not in this case, though.